Exercise 3.3, question 21. Before starting up with the question and the solution of it, please like, share and subscribe our videos and give it a try of this question for sure, so that if you did not understand or answered incorrectly, you can refer this video again and check it that you've answered it correctly or not. Now let's start with this question. The question says, in a competitive examination, one mark is awarded for each correct answer while 1/2 mark is deducted for every wrong answer. Now, we know that Jayanti answered 120 questions and got 90 marks. So, how many questions did she answer correctly? So, let's start taking it as let the questions answered correctly be rupees x. Now, since we have a pair of linear equations in two variables, so we need to take another variable as well. So, the another variable which we will be having is that the number of questions answered incorrectly be, sorry, I have written rupees, but that's number of questions, so that will be only x and y. So, the questions answered correctly x and the questions answered incorrectly be y. Now, x and y, correctly and incorrectly, we got 120 questions. Jayanti answered 120 questions. So, the first equation it should be getting is x plus y equals 120. Because adding up both the questions, we'll be getting 120 questions in all. Now, it says that it got 90 marks altogether. So, if we are equating it to 90 marks, then we need to work on how many marks are awarded for the correct answer and incorrect answer. So, now, marks awarded for correct answer. Now, marks awarded for correct answer is 1 mark per question. Now, how many questions are there which she answered correctly? That's x. So, 1 into x, which will be x marks that will be awarded for correct answer. How about for incorrect answer? We are subtracting or deducting half of the number of questions which she answered incorrectly. So, we will be getting half of y. Now, the equation generally face students' problem onto it is, they generally write x plus 1/2 y equals to 90. Again, because we've added x plus y number of questions and there will be 120. Over here, it should be x plus half y equals to 90. But, that should not be plus half y, that should be minus half y. Why? Let's say, we've answered 10 questions correctly and 5 questions incorrectly. For the correct answer, you are getting 1 mark. And for incorrect answer, let's say you are deducting, the teacher will be deducting half marks. So, you will be getting 10 and you will be getting 3. So, the total marks you should be getting would be 10 plus 3 or 10 minus 3. Yes, that will be 10 minus 3. So, the total marks you should be getting is 7. Because we are deducting the marks which we have negative answers for. So, over here, it should be x minus 1/2 y equals 90. Let's try and solve this equation now. So, x plus y equals 120. Now, x minus half y equals 90. We will be subtracting both of them. Half plus 1 is 3/2 y. 120 minus 90 will be 30. So, we will be getting y as 30 times 2/3, which will be 20. Now, y is number of questions answered incorrectly, but we are looking for number of answers she answered correctly. So, since we got y as 20, putting y as 20 in equation 1, we get x plus 20 equals 120, which means x equals 120 minus 20, which is 100. So, 100 questions, answers of 100 questions, she answered correctly, and 20 questions she answered incorrectly. So, the final answer we should be getting is, therefore, Jayanti answered 100 questions correctly. Right? I hope you understand this question. If you have any mistake, please check it out and write it down to us so that we can help you out. Thank you.